You don't know how to install CapCut on your PC using installation monitoring. I can fix that. You need to know what installation monitoring is before you get into this video. So it is what it sounds like. It's monitoring your installation. So the installation file, the executable, anything that it does to your computer, whether it's registry entries, whether it's moving a file, creating a file, it puts it into a log. And then when you go to uninstall the program, it looks through this log and goes backwards and says, okay, you installed this, you moved this file, you changed this thing, and it removes anything that that file, that installation file, has done to your computer. So it's really helpful. Here's how to do it. All right, first things first, open up your web browser and go to Google. Then in the search bar, type HiBit uninstaller. Then press enter and go to this first link, HiBit uninstaller. Then click the installable version, save it to your downloads folder, and then open your downloads folder or go into the top right, click downloads, and then click show in folder. Double click this installation file, click more info, click run anyway, click yes, click okay, click next, click install, and then click finish. Then click yes, and HiBit uninstaller will be installed. Then in the top right, click tools and click installation monitoring. From here, we need the setup file for CapCut. So go back to Google. In the search bar, type CapCut, press enter, and go to this link, CapCut all-in-one video editor. Then click download for Windows, save it to your downloads folder, go up here to the top, click downloads, and then wait till it's done, and then click show in folder. Now what you want to do is go back to that HiBit installation monitoring window and drag the CapCut installation file into it. Now what this is doing is creating a first registry snapshot. So it's taking a snapshot of how your computer currently is. And then we're going to start file folder monitoring. So then it's going to monitor how CapCut is going to be set up. So anything that this program does to your computer, it monitors it and sets it up. Now, if you look at this box right here, this important box, it says, please do not run any other setup files, programs, or anything else. And don't restart your system during the installation of the program, because it's just trying to monitor what CapCut is doing while this is going on. And when the installer finishes, please run and close the new application at least once before clicking installation complete. And that's just so it knows that it's checked for everything that CapCut can do during this installation process. So from here, we want to install CapCut. So click agree with CapCut, click install now, and then it'll start to install. Now that it's installed, click start now, and now it's testing my computer to see if it can actually run CapCut, and my computer can run it smoothly. So click confirm, and then this notice will come up, click got it, and CapCut is installed. So now you want to close out of CapCut, reopen CapCut, and then back on HiBit uninstaller on the installation monitoring tab, you want to click installation complete. So now it's stopping the folder monitoring, it's creating another registry snapshot to compare the before and after, and then creating a installation log for CapCut. And this will make sure it removes everything that CapCut has done to your PC when you uninstall it. So then here's some information about how long it took and what changed and all these entries and stuff. You click finish. And now you'll see that CapCut has an eyeball right next to it. And that just means you used installation monitoring to install it. Now, if you wanted to uninstall it, you just right click it, click uninstall. And for this, it'll come up with the original CapCut uninstall program. So it says, are you sure you want to uninstall? And I don't want to keep user data. And I want to click OK. Then it'll start to do the regular uninstallation process. Click complete when it's done. And then you can check, make sure these boxes are checked for user log file, advanced scan, click scan, and it'll scan for anything else that's been left on your computer by CapCut. bring it up in a log and show you what those are, whether it's registry entries or files and folders. And you're able to create a backup if you want, or a report, but I'm just going to click finish. And CapCut is fully uninstalled from my computer. It's that easy. Please subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next one.